One day my friend asked me if I could catch a monkey. Said there's many ways to do it, my friend. He said, could I do it? I said I would run through it. Here's a few methods I recommend. 'Cause it's baboons and monkeys, I know how to catch these. Searching for new thrills, that's high quality skills. Baboons and monkeys, I know how to catch these. Searching for new thrills, that's high quality skills. The first method ain't designed to kill. All you need is a big anthill located close to a water hole, where you know the monkey will go. Then you wanna make a small hole in the side, 4 inches deep, 2 inches wide, so the ape can barely fit his hand inside. The next thing you want is a pumpkin. You want the stuff that is within. It's the seeds you're looking for. Spread them all around, spread them on the ground. Put them in the air, throw them in your hair. Put your hands up like you just don't care. Hey, yeah, yeah. Sorry, got a bit carried away there. Back to what I was trying to say about I can teach you to catch monkeys all day. Can I proceed, if I may? Okay, the aim of this exercise, get the monkey to put his hand inside. Going for the seeds he can't resist, grabbing them, then making a fist. You see, when he makes a fist in the hole, he's too greedy to let go of all the seeds in his hand. I've got him pretty much jammed, and he can't quite understand that it's not what he planned. And he says to himself, I'll be goddamned, because the ape has never fallen for such. This is all way too much, and he's completely losing his mind. Like this. You got 1 minute, you don't have long, before he figures out how to remove his arm. So hurry up, but stay calm, because the ape is a very dangerous thing. So please approach with extreme caution. Many monkey trappers die before the age of 12. 'Cause it's baboons and monkeys, I know how to catch these. Searching for new thrills, that's high quality skills. Baboons and monkeys, I know how to catch these. Searching for new thrills, that's high quality skills. The next method ain't designed to execute. All you need is a bit of fruit and an alcoholic attribute. Any kind of alcohol will do. I recommend vodka or tequila too. Equally strong brew. The next thing you want is some oranges and a couple of veterinary syringes. That's where the success of this trap hinges. Inject each orange as much as it can handle. Wanna get these apes lit like a Roman candle, looking like a finished old sandal. Injecting as many milliliters. Wanna make these oranges strong wife beaters. Make these baboons crawl for kilometers. The next thing you want to find is a tree, where you know the apes are likely to be. Paste the oranges at the bottom and wait and see. Because if you've ever had 5 shots of tequila before, you know that you don't need much more to be one with the floor. Trapping of apes will unfold when the alcohol starts to take hold. But remember what you've been told. Many monkey trappers die before the age of 7. 'Cause it's baboons and monkeys, I know how to catch these. Searching for new thrills, that's high quality skills. Baboons and monkeys, I know how to catch these. Searching for new thrills, that's high quality. Baboons.